Vendor Dianus Augustus says he is tossing his hat into the ring to contest for the presidency of the St. Lucia Craft and Dry Goods Vendors Association. According to Augustus, several issues have plagued vendors, with little being done by the current hierarchy to address them.
I have several plans in place. Try to negotiate with NIC if we can get persons could pay NIC to help the elderly vendors, those that is not able, medication terms. There's a lot of plan we have in stock for vendors.
Augustus further points to several instances of, quote, inaction by the current president, which he says warranted a more bolstered approach.
I realize vendors all alone. They have no one representing them. I can recall before election, the CCC police was after the vendors a whole lot, preventing them from selling in town, roaming with the trolley. They didn't want that at all. And the president did not step in, did not intervene on the vendors' behalf. So because of that, I realized vendors they all by themselves, and I should do something to help vendors.
St. Lucia Craft and Dry Goods Vendors Association elections are slated for June 26, 2022, where President hopeful Dianus Augustus seeks to unseat Peter Ras Ipa Isaac. The latter has held the position for over two decades. For the DBS News World, I am Jason Darius.